whole song, and she brought it with the karaoke by Sexy and Annoyed. Now we have the preps doing Heal the World. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yes. One who's doing Go Santa Go.
Santa, go!
Here I go! Ho, ho, ho! Here I go!
Next up, we have 23B doing Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Six is now doing Deck the Sheds.
Thank you.
We have, thank you, children. We have one more song, and it's the traditional one we end with, which is We Wish You a Merry Christmas. And our little people are going to be coming amongst you to sing that song. So just be aware that they'll be getting up in a minute and they'll be amongst you and singing We Wish You a Merry Christmas. And we want you to wish them a Merry Christmas back. So they're going to be doing this, We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and if you can do that back to them, it'll be fun, and they're going to move all around you. When they do that, that will be the end of the evening. Just before, obviously on behalf of School Council, PFA and the staff, we thank you very much for coming. We thank you very much for the whole year, for the support that we've had from so many people that we haven't made a list, but you know who you are. As the children said in year six, this is a small school. We rely on everyone being with us, walking alongside us and helping us. And you've certainly done that. I'd like to thank Miss Dieter for coming tonight to help the children with their CRE song. And Christine too. Yeah, Cheryl, sorry, let's put this. And I would just like to say one last thing to the year six children. I was your prep teacher. It wasn't Mrs. Canduff, though I must say, Mrs. Canduff rang today and she said, would you wish the grade sixes, because she was the prep helper, she would like to wish you a lot of success and love into the future. Thank you everyone, and I will hand over to our wonderful captain and vice captain.
Thanks for coming, everyone, and we all wish you a very Merry Christmas.
Sitting here.